I've been in New York for a while. I can't tell you how many times I skated downtown, midtown, uptown, and Blue Park. Let's just say I've been to all those areas enough. I've been much more interested in finding hidden gems these days. I'm Lurker Lou, and this is Lurking with Lou. My guest for this episode is Mark Suciu. Mark has quick feet, likes to read, and is Thrasher's most recent skater of the year. Today I want to take Mark up to the Bronx and show him a few spots off the beaten path.
Oh no, I'm getting caught putting on my shin guard.
Oh yeah, no, that thing sucks.
Oh dude.
A very very sunny, very Sunnyvale-ish.
In Sunnyvale that would have rails on it.
And the Bronx, no rails.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been skating like over this gap onto that stone.
Nice.
So we can go there, and then I got this other little jam right here that I've been going to.
That looks so fun.
So I was thinking these shits today.
This is awesome.
Right?
I'm gonna get some food real quick.
Okay.
So good.
Yeah, grab some.
I got us. In Skater of the Year, what do you, Spirit. Paying for
you'll take it.
I usually like classical. You probably listen to classical music. I would take it that you'd like classical.
Oh, the speakers only in the back work. The front speakers don't work. It's a common problem with the Chevy Cobalt. So, yeah, I'm just like, yeah, I've lived in New York fucking 20 years, dude. In September, so I'm like
20 years, huh?
Yeah.
So were you living in New York when you filmed the Vicious Cycle Park?
Yeah, I moved like the.
It doesn't feel like 20 years ago.
The first trick I filmed was September 2002. Was the kickflip front tail at Pyramid?
Yeah, that was awesome.
I was 18, and that was September 02. I'm 38 right now,
And
I moved here in November. And you moved to New York just to really skate New York. It wasn't like I'm moving here because like my girlfriend got a good job. Like a lot of like pro skaters.
No, I moved here for school.
Oh, for school.
Yeah, I transferred. I was at Temple in Philly.
Yeah. No, I knew that, but I didn't know you were going to school.
I moved here because Jazz was here.
Yeah,
and I had gotten into school in France and Lyon. And here, so it was between those two places.
I mean, I've always said like skaters that get me psyched is like people like JB or Kato, guys that are a little bit older than me that I kind of watched growing up. You know, it's just generational shit. It's sick to see like JB still fucking.
That Thrasher clip you put out was so good.
Oh yeah.
No, he's got the best style. The way
it's
that switch
precise.
360 heel flipped and.
Yeah, the fold. It's like it morphed. It's yeah. If you can fold a switch front heel. You can fold a front heel regular and switch is cool. Folding backside flips is it's definitely more common.
I can't really fold a backside flip.
But I like a rocket backside flip.
You do? I hate them.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, they're kind of sick. Rocket, but you know, you don't like back 50 front 180s.
No, I don't like back 50 back 180s.
It's just Mike Maldonado did one at Love that I thought was really cool. He did a back 50 back 180. They can look cool. They can look kind of saggy too,
they can
though.
Sag, dude.
I don't like back 50 front 180s.
Really?
It's because it was a hard trick as a kid, and then once you're like 16, everyone has it. And in like the late 90s, early 2000s, it was like a big handrail trick, like back.
That was salad 180s.
I know, but I just like.
I always loved a switch back 50 front 180.
Oh, that's fire. That just looks awesome. All right, idiots, get in here. We all know what to do. But there's all these tricks that you did, I remember thinking of as like an early 20-year-old, and then you came along and did all these tricks. And I was like, fuck. So I knew someone was gonna do it someday, they just had to have the right vertebrae. You better hope you don't ever have you ever had back problems?
Kind of.
Damn, that thing was crazy looking. Rail basically on the ground down some stairs.
See, you're a good co-pilot already. You're not fucking on your phone, or you're constantly looking. You're always looking for spots.
Yeah,
I have a map in my bedroom of Manhattan, and I just draw a line down every street I've been down. Sometimes
I'll
just go for a walk when I'm bored or have nothing to do, and I'm just like, I'm gonna go explore this area. Carve this.
Oh, fuck, dude.
If you said it earlier, I would have. I'm down to treat my car like a skateboard. Right up that hill is the bank to hubba thing in the Bronx. Johnny Wilson calls it the soul crusher. Jack Curtin fucking still kind of wears the crown on that spot. Nollie back heel, switch crook, 180 down it. My name was mislabeled wrong in anything that I, like Trans World or any magazine.
What's your last name?
Sarowski.
Oh, I'm putting you onto the list of skaters with last name Skeet. So far, I've got Kevin Kowalski, Sheldon Melashinsky, Stefan Janowski, Oski, Eric Winkowski, Dan Zaslavsky, Joey Brzezinski,
Louis Sarowski,
Aaron Suski, Tanner Brzezinski, Dave Baczynski, Rob Lahowski, Aaron Drozomowski, Jetski, Selski, Mark Rogowski, Roman
this
Polanski.
This is really sick. This Mike is Janowski, really sick, by the way. I love this.
Krzysztof Kozlowski, Jerzy Kaczynski, Ben Karpinski, Mike Wazowski, Braden Safransky, and Charles Bukowski. Now you're at the end.
Wait, I was going to say, isn't sounds cool. Mike,
yeah. You've been to Greece, Athens?
Yeah, I went to Athens. There were some spots, but we were there for a week, and we were kind of like, ah, what do we skate next? What do we
Yeah. That's cool.
It's an awesome city, though.
Skater of the year trip.
Yeah, all the homies.
Yeah, so. He's just like... Whoa! There he is. Quick footing, son of a.
Big manual pad, too. You can skate it like that.
Somewhat reminding me of the LA one, Scott Johnston, Mark Johnson, Scott Johnston. Kato went out, he put me onto the spot. Kato went out of that and landed on the pad in like a John Valenti video, yeah.
Oh!
See?
Ollie to it, carve, ollie out. That would take a lot of speed though.
Yeah. Ah. Fuck, I don't know. I actually haven't really skated this spot since I like kind of got all rocked out. Yeah, I was always in the quest of like the first skate spot. Like the first spot. And then you think like rocks, they've been here before us, they'll be here after us.
What about, did you like Silas's part where he only skates rocks?
Silas had a rock part?
Yeah, he didn't, yeah. Maybe he skated trees too, I forget.
Ah, stumpin' stone. Stumpin' stone. Oh! I don't want to break your fucking mic.
Such a low ollie, the first one.
Nice.
Thunders. I skated Thunders for 22 years. And then I started skating Tensors.
No way.
I'm not even exaggerating, dude.
Everyone who skates Indy is like, oh no, you gotta like boil them. And then you put in Dodos. They're like, I want it. That's the
so
thing
annoying.
About Thunders. That's why I skated for 22 years. Because you fucking get them. They're usually good to go. It's funny because we always make the joke about Tensor. And Spencer said, he's like, anybody I know who skates Tensors is usually a big hater. And they're pretty serious about what they like to skate.
I've never met anyone who skates Tensors.
Me and Roger Bagley. That's it. No one believes me that I skate Tensors.
Nobody believes you.
No.
I don't.
No.
I'm pretty sure you're going to put that board away the second we stop filming this.
You gotta have like a good six pack to be able to do manuals. You see that? That's not fucking manual right there.
Look at like Joey Brzezinski, anybody, they're always fit. John D'Lo,
yeah. John Ige.
I mean, yo, I'm happy with what we skated here. Like, if you want to land that manual, we could go cruise to another
program. Yeah, let's do it, but we're gonna think of a thick Manny skater real quick.
No, there ain't. Now, Ben Sanchez was not a Manny skater.
Manuals are fucking work, dude. That's why they're called fucking manuals.
I got what I wanted. You did some shit, yeah. Yeah, let's go to another weird playground.